Hello World! Adding RDLC Reporting Tools into Visual Studio 2017 Community Edition is a bit different from its previous version. So, let me show you how. It starts by opening the Visual Studio. And we go to the Tools menu. Choose Extension and Update. A dialog comes up. Since I've searched it before, so the RDLC Report Designer displayed on the most recent. If you haven't, then find it on online. Visual Studio Marketplace. Search by RDLC keyword. Actually, I've installed it into my Visual Studio, so it displays the green icon like this. If you haven't, you'll see a download button just like this. Click it and it will immediately download. After it finished downloading, you need to close this dialog form and also the Visual Studio. An installation dialog comes up. Click Modify to start the process. Wait for it to finish. Just like this, then click Close button. Let's try to create a new project. We can use both VB.NET or C#. I choose a Windows Desktop Form application with C#. Name it Report C and click OK button. The project solution is ready. Then we'll add an RDLC report. Right-click the project node on Solution Explorer. Add and then click New Item. When Add New dialog displayed, find Report Type. Choose it, then click Add button. When you find message like this, just click Trust button. Okay then, here it is, the RDLC report is ready to be designed. After this, you still have to add the report viewer control so your report could run perfectly. But let's talk about it in the next video. That's it for now. I hope you learned something. Happy coding and bye-bye.